Hey, everybody, my name's Stuart. I'm here with Bailey and Rosie. It's time for Stuart's Super Sunday Sepia Tone Serenade. Thank you so much for joining us. And the puppies are really tired of doing the serenade this week. I have new strings on this guitar, and I stretched them, and I don't, it just keeps going out of tune. This is like take 47. Where's Bailey?
Bailey?
I can't come out anymore, Daddy. I'm tired of the serenade.
Bailey, come here. Come here. I can't see you from there.
Daddy, I'm sick of the serenade this week. It's going on way too long.
Thank you so much for joining us. Hopefully this take will do the trick. I don't even know what to say anymore. I keep coming up with different things to say, and I think I said everything. But let's try it again. You know, sometimes I do original songs. Sometimes I do songs by other songwriters that I like a great deal that you may or may not know. And every once in a while, you got to take a song from that, like, grab bag of maybe, like, a block of about 100 cover songs that you hear at, like, karaoke and any cover band that's ever played a sports bar or a wedding band. You know, that's, I'm talking, you know, like, Summer 69, Jesse's Girl, like, that sort of thing. I'm going to do one of those songs. And I heard at one time, Every Breath You Take is the most played song on the radio, but this song has to be awfully close. The band that made this song, they have two greatest hits albums, Volume 1, Volume 2. And Volume 1 is the biggest selling album of all time. Number 2 is Michael Jackson, Thriller. And this song isn't on there. This song came later in their career. This is on their Greatest Hits, Volume 2. It's also the title track of the album it's off of. And if you don't already know the band and the song I'm talking about, you will as soon as I start playing it, and I expect you to sing along. And this will be the last take. It's only 3 takes, puppies. It's not like it's 100. However this comes out, if the guitar goes out of tune, that's just it. Desert highway, cool wind in my hair, warm smell like Kalidas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, saw a shimmering light. Head grew heavy in my sacrum, had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway with a mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. And she lit up the candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, thought I heard them say, come on, welcome to the Hotel California. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, find it there. Mine was Tiffany Twisted. She got a Mercedes Benz. She knows a lot of pretty boys, but she claims they're all just her friends. There, sweet summer sweat, some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So called up the captain, please bring me my wine. We haven't had that spirit here since 1999, and still those voices are calling from far away. Welcome to the Hotel California. drinking champagne on ice. And that bitch said, we're all just prisoners here of our own device. And in their master's chambers, they are gathered for their feast. Stab it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember is heading toward the door. Had to find the passage back to the place I was before. The black said the night man, we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave. Welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place. Such a lovely place. All right, everybody. Thanks for joining us, and we're not doing it again, even though it was medium. Anything else, puppies? Have a good week. I ordered this shirt online, and I don't like it now that it came, but it's not worth returning it, so it's an around-the-house shirt. And have a good week. Until next time. Please help unfuck the world.